What about him?
Leave him alone. Let's go.
Hurry up, let's go after him.
Get your hands up, Corbett. I've got enough on you to send you to jail.
Spying skunk.
I didn't hear a thing. When I woke up, I saw him hanging there.
I'll go call the sheriff.
No, wait. I think he's still alive. Let's take him down.
All right. But back up against that wall with your hands up.
Very well.
Hey, come over here.
I don't think so. Unless he confesses what they did for those poor moments.
What do you know? You better tell me. What happened to our friends?
Well, was the name, Dan, of that major that caught him? Tucson, wasn't it?
Yes, I think so. Pretty soon the whole garrison of Fort Isdale should be here. If I were you two, I'd pack up and leave right away. Mighty fine work. But now we must finish it. They shouldn't be found here.
Why don't you shoot? Come on! Come on, shoot! Get it over with!
No, Michael. I came to take you away with me. And I can do it even without a gun.
worry. Better this way. You couldn't have helped me out, Alan. It was too late.
Don't speak now, Michael.
No, I know you were worried about me. Thanks, Alan.
Pack up and leave right away.
Okay.